Hello friends, in today's video, I'm gonna be walking through how to create KakaoTalk account. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe 5-Minute Solution. So first of all, you will need to download the KakaoTalk app and now open the app and tap on accept, tap on allow. And if you have an account, then you can enter your account email or phone number and password to log into your KakaoTalk account. But right now we are going to see how to sign up. So for that, tap on sign up and check this option and tap on agree and continue. And to create account, here you will need to enter your phone number, so you can change or select your country code from this list. And now enter here your phone number and tap on okay, and you get a verification code to your phone number. All you have to do is just enter the verification code here and tap on continue. And to create a KakaoTalk account, you will need to enter here a account password, and after creating a password, tap on OK and tap on login. And here you can see I've successfully created a KakaoTalk account. So that's how you can do it. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe to 5-Minute Solution. Thank you for watching.